All right, here we go. Formula F4 at Suzuka.
Okay, here comes your first time lap.
We did this earlier in the week. We got taken out, so we decided to give it another shot. But now we're in a higher split. So we'll see how it goes. Took that bump, that really hurt us bad there. So one thing we noticed, my coach noticed, is when I was braking in a straight line, I was letting off the brake. I wasn't keeping pressure on the brake. So now I'm working on keeping pressure, and boy, I get slowed down so much better like this. See, I wouldn't have never been able to get it slowed down that fast the other way, which is, in the end, once I get that technique down, I'll be able to push my braking points forward. I always had to brake real early because I was letting off too fast. Ooh, little slick hand. I got bad memories on that corner. Sucks when you get an off track in qualifying. That's not good at all. Oh well, that's the end of qualifying because we ain't gonna make up 7/10, so let's get to the race. Okay everybody, here we go, Formula F4 at Suzuka. I did this race earlier in the week and got taken out with like 2 laps to go. I think I was in third. So I decided to give it another try, see if we can do a little better, or, I don't know, we'll see. We qualified P9, we botched qualifying, so you probably saw qualifying and we botched it. Second lap, bad, so hopefully that's not a sign of things to come, I hope. Strength of field, 2.1K, Formula F4, Suzuka. We're the 15 car, yeah, so, you know, we finished top 10, that'd be good iRating, but the thing is to keep a clean race, I gotta get my safety rating back up. My safety rating has been taking a big hit lately. I was at like 3.6K, now I'm at like 2.5, here we go. Red lights.
Green.
Decent start. Bad shift. We're on the outside though, so that's not good.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Well, we avoided that one. That's good. I'm happy about that.
Clear on the
right, well, we seem to have fallen in line here. This is where it gets hairy, coming into this last chicane. And boy, I just missed my turning point because I was yapping. Wow, that was bad. Pay attention, Bill. It's hard for me to talk and race at the same time sometimes. I'm trying to get better at it because I want to stream. Yeah, he had a little understeer there too. He's got a really bad angle out of that. If our tires were warm, I think we could have got him there. I was nervous. I thought that guy was going to pull back on the track. I thought for sure. Side of my braking marker there. I just couldn't see my braking marker at all. So I didn't know where to brake. I didn't want to take them out. There we go. Wow, he slowed down a lot. Oh my God. He slowed down so much. Wow, buddy.
Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car on. Clear on the right.
Battle with this guy. I'm wasting time. Cars behind us are going to catch, but I got to get by him. He's too slow. Yeah, I got to get by this guy. He's killing me. Now that car behind us is catching us. He's going to come into play here pretty soon.
Thank you.
don't freaking, what are you doing?
Clear.
Clear? Is he gone? I think he wiped out. Yeah, he made a dive on me there. Yeah, he keeps locking them up there. His tires are going to be spent. He's locked them up every single lap there. Can't get by this guy. Got a run on him here. Bit of a dive, but I had to do it. He was holding me up. I got sick of waiting. I just felt like I was getting holed up the whole freaking race. Had to do it, guys. Sorry. So I think that's going to put us in P4, maybe? And maybe we can catch Dan. I don't know what he's running for laps. I'm afraid to look. All right, we can do a little better in that last chicane. We'll be all right. First and second place cars are scrapping up in front. So that's going to bring us closer. I don't know who that was. I think it was a second place car. Yeah, I think that was second place. That might put us in third, I think. All right, let's just focus, see where we end up. Thank you. P3? All right, you're doing good. Keep it up. Okay, so the guy in front of us doing 202s. I know I'm capable of 201.6, so I don't know if I have time though. Yeah, we only have like 3 laps to go, so unless I start doing 201s now, I'm not going to catch them. All right, I got to have a good lap here. Seconds. I'm gonna run out of laps, but let's just keep it clean now. bumped the curb. I didn't want to hit that curb. So I didn't take enough speed through there. I think this will be white flag here, guys. That's what I'm thinking.
White flag, stay smooth.
Yep, last lap. All right, well, let's see if we can bring it home. As you can see, I'm kind of safe in this lap. After that last race, where I binned it with two laps to go, take it very gingerly through there, and P3, podium, and we'll take it.
All right,
that's it.
Flag. Nice run, solid work.
Abnormal lap, oh. All right, well, that was fun. Nobody took us out. We managed to dodge a couple bullets. And yeah, let's go take a look at the stats. Okay, here are the stats. Plus 83 to iRating. Good haul, almost 2,100 now. Plus 0.15 to safety rating. It's about time. And yeah, P3 on a strength of field of 2,144. So yeah, good race. Happy with that, and I hope you like the video. Please like and subscribe. Please ring the bell for future notifications. Please leave a comment, and I'll see you next time.